Hi, my name is Richard Trumka, Jr. I'm here receiving the Presidential Medal of Freedom on behalf of my father, Richard Trumka, and he spent a lifetime fighting for working people to have dignity in their work, and that's why he's being honored today. It would have meant an incredible deal to my father to receive this award from the most pro-labor president in our history, and a person who we did view as a dear friend, and who's been a dear friend to labor.